Anger on the streets of Rio at a planned 10% rise in transport fares. Hundreds of people clashed with police in the city's central station. Protesters attacked fare machines and turnstiles, while riot police responded with batons and tear gas. Rush hour commuters were caught up in the violence, with many fainting from the effects of the tear gas. The march had begun peacefully in the city centre, with people demanding better public services. One protester explained the point isn't about the public transportation fare hike. If there were a fare hike and we had good health services and education, you wouldn't have this many people on the street. On top of this, you see spending with the World Cup, things we really don't need. Last year, protests in Sao Paulo against transport price rises grew into national demonstrations against corruption and the billions of dollars being spent on Brazil's World Cup.